Andy Mees says, with OBJ and Landry as the Browns' top two options at receiver, that takes the burden off second-year receiver Antonio Callaway and should help him fly under the radar and break out.